Oh, there's nothing sadder than a cat person without a cat. Luckily, it looks like that's about to change. Oh, it's a kitty. And she's so fluffy. Something tells me that's not rain. Whatever it is, it's coming with a chance of kittens. Ooh, are you having a Tom or a Queen? Two of each? Mommies in the making need lots of love and attention. Especially when they start shedding. Don't worry, our cat brush will fix you right up. This'll catch all that excess hair.
Ew.
And disposal couldn't be easier. Who wants a paw rub? Let's tuck you in and count some white mice. Huh, this curtain just sparks inspiration. From table to fort, a cat fort. Complete with a big fluffy teddy bear. Bring those two bear paws together. And keep them that way. Add a cushion. It's your own little chair in your own little corner. Wow, construction's thirsty work, you know. No, but save some water. It's just what our toilet water dish needs. So fresh and clean, you'll want a sip for yourself. Don't forget some TP, always comes in handy. After all, accidents do happen. Some kibble will pair great with all this water. Oh, there's a prize. Oh, we found Nemo. Of course, every fish needs a bowl.
Ew.
Why not add a little island in the middle? Just add water, too. Now it's all ready for our robot fish. Round and round they go. Ooh, careful. Oh, I think you broke that brush. No matter, those bristles look all right. Just add some glue and it's a new scratching post. Wow, you sure go through a lot of brushes. Ugh, we need to get a litter box in here. In the meantime, it's time for a little 52 pickup.
Ew.
Looks like she's got an idea. And just in time, too. Start by cutting a little door on the side. Maybe something in this old Christmas box will help. No, not this. Not that. Aha! Our tiny Christmas tree. I knew it wasn't such a bad little tree after all. In fact, we'll need a few to cover up the sides. Just lay out the green carpet and a plastic bag. Don't forget to glue it all together. Add some sand, like every litter box needs. Gravity is just not your friend today. But cardboard is far more agreeable. You can make it into all sorts of new things. All it needs is some old Christmas lights. And why not add a pillow at the bottom? I think your bird's shedding. Must be catching. Loose feathers means crafting supplies. Add this to a string and add some beads. Let's hang these up like a beaded curtain. And it's the perfect place for all your old gum. We should add a pillow on top. And look, there's even a door! We'll need stairs, unless cats can fly. Ooh, nice pom-pom. Can we borrow it? A few of these will brighten up the doorway. Aw, I think Kitty wants to help. Maybe not. Either way, this broom is just what we needed. Take an empty box and fill it up with a bunch of bristles. Pour a little cement on the bottom, not too much. We want those bristles sticking out so Kitty can play with them. Uh-oh, hope we didn't use up all our brooms. Hey, there's something in the plant pot. Oh, it helps you make paw prints. And we've got plenty of paws. This is going right in our collage. Ooh, beach balls on tap. Now that's fancy. But let's not forget about all that string either. Wrap it around and glue it into place. Now all we need is something to stand it on. And something sharp. Don't worry, I said we've got them on tap. Cut an opening. It'll help get the ball out. And your kitty cat in. Wow, someone tell that ostrich we found her egg. It looks like it's ready to hatch. Let's help. Ooh, confetti. And a cute baby duck. Sure had a lot of room in there. Looks like someone's got a new best friend. Meanwhile, let's have fun with all this laundry. These green tights are just what we needed. Start by folding one into the other. And tie them to these chair legs. You've got a little hammock right in your room. So, who wants to try it out? Any takers? What happened to our feline friend? Well, at least we've got a sock. So many holes. Let's make some more. Take these tubes and add frills toward the end. Accessorize and your kitty friend's got a brand new outfit. Put your paw through and you're photo ready. Perfect time for a snack break. But first, let's have some fun with the container. We really just need the bottom. It works even better than tracing paper. Draw the outline and then color it in. When you're finished, cut it out. Leave some room to punch a hole in at the top. Now we just need to add some heat. This'll shrink things down to size. It's the right size for our new necklace. All dressed up for a nice night at home. Your brand new cat home. Let's explore. Wow, those cats know how to live. Guess somebody's got some cat scratch fever. Now that's a bear hug. Time to descend the stairs like you just had a makeover. And there's so many places to catnap. But I think this is her favorite spot. Remember to order that big liter of milk and a 20-pound salmon. Good. Now, does the cat want anything? Pretty cool stuff. Catch you next time.
People save baby footprints. Why not do the same for your fur babies? And here comes the fun part. Breaking it all to pieces. This cat doesn't look like he belongs to anyone. So let's fix that. Make your shirt into a pouch. And bring him to your house, which shall henceforth be his house. Cats usually clean themselves, but this looks like a big job. At least skin's easier to clean than fur. This looks like a job for one of our gadgets, a cat brush. And when you're done, look how easy it is to remove the hair, which also makes it easy to use in crafts. After all, cat hair's better as earmuffs than on your couch. While we're at it, let's do something about those nails. But why stop at just cleaning those nails? These clips fit right on. And think of all the money we'll save on polish. Wow, lipstick for paws. I would have just called it paw stick. Good idea, a massager. You know, it's hard work being a cat. Yeah, he should feel nice and relaxed. Now, how can we make this dinner table more cat-friendly? Maybe this cardboard box can help. After all, cats already prefer the box to whatever's inside. And you can do no wrong with some colored tape. Look at all these colors! It's like a rainbow of tape.
Ew!
With this plastic bowl, we can make a window. If only it was this easy making a window into a bowl.
Aww.
What else can we add? Honestly, I'm not surprised lawns are free. With all that hassle of mowing them, some people might even pay you to take it. Whoa, some free clothes just lying around could be useful. Ah yes, jeans. Like your skirt, but with legs. Let's stuff it up with some of these other clothes. And tie the legs up together like a pretzel. Our project is almost done. Just add the roof. And a few finishing touches, like these sticky notes. Place them down in a pattern like roof shingles. What else is nice and sticky? Great idea, a sticker. We can personalize our furry friend's new home away from home. Is there anything else a cat would like? These brushes will make fun self-groomers. What else do cats like? Clothespins? Do cats like clothespins? Okay, I see where she's going with this. A fish mobile. Furnishing a house has never been so delicious. Oh, and what a lovely picture frame. Excuse us, we're just gonna borrow this too. Wow, this mat fits inside the frame. What are the odds? And now we have a brand new scratching post. This flower pot has a lot of space. cut it open, and it's a perfect private makeshift litter box. Oh, water. Cats need water too, right? Let's add a cat water fountain. Just add water. It looks like our fish mobile is getting nice and pungent. Do you have anything else we could add? These beads could add just the right touch. Let's just run some thread through them. This would make a great friendship bracelet.
Wow!
But now, tie up the excess string and cut. This way, it ends in a little pom-pom. Make different sizes for your new beaded curtains. Next, let's cut up a hole in this stool. Add a plate right on top. And with the help of these silicone molds, we can fill it up with the best custom-made snacks. And just think of all these different flavors. She's got that look in her eyes. She's got ideas for this traffic cone. We'll need to cut up this plastic bottle and add hot glue. Add some around the rim to soften things up. Add to the cone. And fill it up with even more cat treats. Of course, what's a cat house without a ball of yarn? Except we're gonna use it for our next craft. I wonder if this girl's ever played Cat's Cradle. I feel like it'd be right up her alley. Oh, these plush toys would be great for that net we just made. Of course, you can't have much of a cat house without a cat. Let's see how he likes it. Does he love it or does he love it? A free hat? Will these wonders never cease? He's having a lot of fun looking at stuff. And would you look at that? He's potty trained with an actual pot. Now to kick back with a nice snack. And some more snacks. The only thing better than having a cat is being a cat. Meow, amazing stuff. Catch you next time. Mario, are you ready for a new adventure? Let's-a-go! A plumber's job is never done. Speaking of plumbing, I guess it's occupied. I think he's gonna be a while. Unless we try out this brand new toilet water bowl. It's nice and fresh. Anyone thirsty? Quick, before a line starts. Cat cops? Ever seen criminal mice? You're welcome. Must be where they keep the best cat toys. I'm sure he'd be happy to lend a paw. Now fill it up with some hot glue. And scrape away all that sand. Only one way to see if it works. Great success! It was the perfect crime. Hey, it's dark in here!
Wow! So hard to see. Is that a dog? Maybe the mystery box can help. Look, it's an LED collar. Try it out. And there's more where that came from. Now shine on. Is there any gold around here? Well, that answers that. Yeah, I wouldn't get too close. TP, maybe? Aha! A pooper scooper! Oh, it even comes with bags! Seems simple enough. Scoop it up. And put it where it belongs. You know, I always wondered about those pipes. And that's where gold coins come from. Hey, watch your step, Mario! I'd better think of something before you start seeing claws. Look, it's a dino chomper! Kitty want a lick? Aw, what a nice kitty. Maybe we should change the sign. This dog's bark is worse than his spikes. Stick to head pats. Hey, what's that? Ooh, let's pretend we don't see it. Aha! Oh, hey, that's not a mushroom. It's a pet massager. Try it out. Ooh, a hands-free experience. But that box is none the wiser. Oh no! The bricks are coming down! What the? Is anything real in here? Let's hope this pomelo's a different story. Cause we could sure use that shell. Now for a little measuring. And a little cutting. Your pup's got a new helmet. Just in time, the sky is falling! Hey, this mushroom's a mess. Actually, the room's a mess. The perpetrator! Don't worry. Here's something that can help. A cat brush. Seems self-explanatory. Grab that cat. And let's get brushing. And look, it even works on paws. Paws! When it's done, it comes clean off. Why don't we collect all this cat hair? Just get crafting, and soon we'll have a brand new pair of kitty flip-flops. Just the thing for a nice stroll. Or just a day of pampering. Now where is that mystery box? Uh-oh, looks like we've got company. Let's try this one instead. It's an interactive treats wheel. Open it up and add the treats. Make sure you close it up. Now just attach it to the wall. You think he'll get it out? Great success! And while no dog's looking, this pug's a mess with stress. Cleaning him up is the easy part.
Ew.
But so is calming him down. With our helpful massage tool. Now for some tummy scratching. These little hands will get in every nook and cranny. And let's finish up with a face mask. Who needs a dryer? Sunshine's free. Of course, outside does have its drawbacks. It's okay. Take a basin and start welding. We need to cut out a little opening. Now add another basin on top. Decorate. And add something soft around the rim. Some litter is the final touch. And Kitty's got a brand new potty. To contain all those little surprises. What has this cat been eating? Good thing those aren't blocks. You should be nice to mushrooms. Or they won't share their coins. This will help a back scratcher. I meant with the dog. The dog! That's a good boy. Okay, lift a little more. Eh, we've got time. Keep on scratching. Hey, careful with those nails. Oh, your poor overalls. It's infuriating. Great, now the basketball's broken. Wait, we can use it for our next craft. Look, it's a piranha plant. It'll probably need a stem. Here, cover it up with rope. And maybe it can use a tongue. Now Kitty has a brand new scratching post. And a throne right on top. Check out this dogmobile. You've got insurance, right? No matter, we can fix it up. When life gives you lemons. Oh, we can just use this cart. Of course, a new ride should look its best. Don't forget to add some headlights. We're gonna need some engines. And an M for Mario. And streamers. Let's take it out for a spin. Oh, it's Mario powered. Guess we'll save a ton on gas. Oh, look who's here. It's a cute little kitten who lives in a tree. Time for a ride in your basket. Cue the balloons. Ah, flying. It's the only way to travel. The tree kitten has landed. Now let's bundle you up, like a little burrito. Let's clean you up. We should start with those ears. This calls for heavy-duty stuff. Good thing we've got a fingertip toothbrush. Really get in those whiskers and scrub those messy paws. Almost done. You can dry off and cosplay as a bunny at the same time. Meanwhile, we've got a special surprise for you.
Put some holes in this milk carton and add some udders on top. Now it's like he's got his own personal cow. But around here, we go all out for snack time. We've got food, we've got water, we've got buttons, and the pièce de résistance, the meat bar. Of course, you might be in the mood for sausages. Who said cats don't like dogs? Especially hot dogs. Now it's time to have some fun with this long tunnel. Add them to some cardboard boxes. Now our tree kitten has his very own tunnel system. After all, why should hamsters have all the fun? Let's add a little personalization while we're at it. There's no doubt what furry friend lives here. Anyone in the mood for tiny billiards? He'll write the great kitty novel on this. What else? Here's an idea. Grab an old t-shirt. Tie up the ends and hang it up. It's a kitty hammock. Throw on some pillows. Now grab a rubber glove. You only need one. Add it around a cup and fill it up with sand. It's great if you want a tiny chair or a moderate-sized hand. Add a reminder of his favorite person, and it's time to explore. I told you he liked her. He plays pool by his own rules. Ah, such a bright, sunny day for napping. Hey, be careful on top of that. Even if you can land on your feet. Let's have fun with these paw prints. Add epoxy resin. Decorate any way you want, and then add them on a chain. It's a friendship bracelet. Well, a necklace at his size. I've heard of a monkey on your shoulder, but this is better. Run some string through a shower glove's fingertips. Our kitty's not the only one with retractable claws. Now we need to blow up a balloon. Well, that works. Make four of these and tie to each of the strings. It's like a baby mobile and a cat toy rolled in one. Cut up some foamaran and cardboard. It's a tiny sink, complete with a tiny mirror. We can even cut up a straw to make a faucet. Add a dial. And what's a bathroom without a bath? Gesundheit. Is that rain tinsel? How'd that get up there? This tub could use some tinsel and pom-poms. After all, cats don't really do water. What the? I don't think your dolls will miss this garland. Time to see if our kitten likes his new water closet. Probably should powder his nose while we're here. Next up, take a sock and put it on a glass. Fill it up with some soil and seeds. And then, some more soil. We'll need to speed things up a bit. Wrap it up and add googly eyes. Why not? Now that you know how to make it, you'll never run out of delicious cat grass. This cat house needs a doorway. Now take the bristles off some toothbrushes and add it to the door. grooming now just takes a few steps. Time to get out an old plastic bottle. Cut off the end. Now add some hot glue in the middle. Reattach with some string and pull out the neck. Now take a ball and attach with some more hot glue. Just pull it down and it pops open. Now add kibble. And behold, your cat can have treats with the flick of a paw. Why not make one for yourself while you're at it? It's the best of both worlds. Your kitty gets a ball to play with and snacks. Chips. Never mind. At least we got the tube. Tie some jute rope around it. Lasso it up. Add a bunch to the side of one of the boxes. Now your little rock climber can get some exercise. It's also a fun way of going up without stairs. And it's the perfect place for just hanging around. This cute tiny candy ball's the perfect thing for our cute tiny cat. Got something in your throat? Ooh, a fish skeleton. Dip it in some paint and decorate the cat's house. That, or just make some fishbone broth. Seaweed in her hair? What is she, a mermaid? Well, it's fish-related, so on the box it goes. So tell me, kitty, do you like your new pad? You can just relax and scratch an itch, or go on a little adventure. After all, you're the king of this castle. Who knew that hallways could be so fun? Oh no! He thinks I'm a mouse! Why did I eat all that cheese? He'll be in his equally adorable kitty trailer. Just kidding. This kitty's a real professional. Meow, amazing stuff. Catch you next time. Time for dinner. Now, how did he get in here? Now that's much better. Let's dig in. Could use some gravy. What's that smell? Dogs really need to try out the whole litter box idea. Well, this pooper scooper looks like it makes things easy. Good job. Probably should sanitize the couch. Still, it looks like we got this scooper just in time. Just how many dogs do you have again? Look at all that rain. Oh no, that poor puppy. We have to save him. Hurry. First things first, let's get you an umbrella. Well, that was easy. Now it's time to get out of this rain. Or go to the park? Well, gotta get in those steps. Good thing there's room enough for two. Uh-oh, and this is why you need to puppy-proof. Either way, you need a bath. Better yet, a shower. Just plug it in, and you get a spritz and a scratch all in one. This puppy will be clean in no time. Every dog's gonna love the sound of that. Come on, a walk? It's such a great day for napping. Well, if we have to go, this cat will show you how to do it. First, let's try this charming cat carrier. Now this is a walk. The kind where you don't actually walk. Always love a nice ride through the country. Rain again? Weather's sure weird around here. On the plus side, you don't need a shower tonight. Let's dry you off before things get even wetter. We just need to put you in this snazzy new outfit. Add a blow dryer to the tail and let the drying commence. Now you and your dog can get your hair done together. You should be done by now. Nice and dry. Wow, a retractable lollipop holder. Wonder what the retracting expert thinks. Well, one man's candy is a cat's face scratcher. Uh-oh, look at all those dirty paws. We'll need to start cleaning at the source. This device should help. Just add soap. Just squeeze out the foam and treat those paws. Don't forget to dry when you're done. And clean that couch. Speaking of paws, it's time for a manicure. Time to use your head. Seriously, wrap it up. And cover it up with some wet pet food. Someone isn't gonna mind cleaning it up. Good, a distraction. Now fix those nails. Don't worry, your dog won't feel betrayed. Especially when they learn there's food left over. This kitty's ready for a close-up, Mr. DeMille. If only cats could have fun costumes to wear. Who said they don't? Just look at this little cap. Release your inner beast. Or maybe get ready for the holidays. Say cheese. I mean, you are wearing mouse ears. Litter boxes seem cleaner, but you still need to clean them. We're gonna need a tool for this. Just don't forget a bag. It'll come in handy. Just scoop things up. Probably should ask the vet about that. Maybe the cat's just hiding its veggies in here. See, I told you that bag would come in handy. Good thing, too. This box won't stay clean for long. Oh, that reminds us. It's time to exercise. Let's get ready. Get the leash, tie those laces, and head out. Really working up a sweat. Come on, no pain, no gain. Oh, it's time for a break. It's important to hydrate. And I meant that for the both of you. Luckily, we've got portable doggy bowls. Granted, bowls are usually portable, but not like this. Don't forget the kibble. Your furry friend totally earned it. Good, all gone. Now you can wrap it up. By the looks of it, somebody wants a muffin. And they're not going down without a fight. If only we could make a muffin tin treat for pups. Well, just fill each hole with kibble and a toy. Ah, tennis balls. You can never go wrong with tennis balls. Some prefer muffin tops, but this dog can't wait to get to the bottom. Now you're free to dig into those backup muffins. Where's the light switch? Careful not to trip. Don't worry, your pupper is here to help with a shiny new collar. You can customize the size. And add as many as you need. And now your dog's ready for the next rave. Turn off the light, and why not join in on the fun, too? Sorry, Cup, but the cat says you gotta go. Actually, pushing things off tables looks like fun. And these cat paws let you join in on the fun. Let's play with some cat toys while we're at it. The best part, use them to play with your cat. Yeah, that's the spot. Oh no, what cat doesn't come when the treats are shaking? Oh, the toilet, of course. The best seat in the house. Reunited, and it feels suffocating, apparently. Let's use this hanger to help. Cut it up. We'll need to do a little bit of bending. Add a little tape to secure these arches in place. Place on a cardboard base. Just poke through. Cover it up so that it's a little tent. Your cat will never want to leave. And look who's up for a game of catch the finger. Looks like you're about to get a wet one. I'll make that a messy one. What have you been feeding this dog? We need to do something about this canine's teeth. Luckily, we've got a special doggy toothbrush. Looks like your cat's not the only one to get hairballs. Well, if you really need to lick your cat, this should help. Your cat gets a good brushing and no saliva. Cleanup's a breeze. Why not groom yourself while you're at it? Hard to get up when you're moonlighting as a chair. But you can't just ghost your own mother. Here's what to do. Grab a pillow and remove the stuffing. Fill up a pair of old jeans you can afford to lose. Keep the legs crossed together. And now, it's time to make the old switcheroo. While we're at it, why not make a whole fake person? Now call your mother. Pet-sational stuff. Catch you next time. Instant cats. Just add water. And they say cats don't like water. Let's just sneak on by. Nothing to see. Home free. Oh, coochie coo. This is gonna be a great day. Oh, I jinxed it. This bed could use a makeover anyway. Remove this wood. Add a panel to the side. Oh, anyone getting dizzy? A fresh coat of paint fixes up everything. All three walls. Let's see what we can do for the outside. A stencil pattern. Let's spread on some paint. Who says we need a brush? Besides, this is much faster. Peel off. On second thought, a brush can take care of the little details. Look, a cat face! As if you didn't guess who this was for. This hole looks scratchy, and not the kind cats like. This cat door will help make an easy entrance. And with the help of these toothbrushes, the cats will get the scratches they like. Let's take a quick tour, shall we? This grass carpet will please the wild cat inside your pet. What else can we add? An old pizza box? Cover with tape, and you can make a few steps. Steps right to the cat's own private bathroom. Meet the new and improved litter box. Now, what else do cats like? How about this? Take some rope and twist it around a base. Tie it so it's nice and tight. And your cat has a new scratching post. What else? Maybe they'll like that pigeon. Oh, even better. Take a desk drawer, add pillows, cushions and some toys, and it's a brand new bed. Here's something we can add to the wall. Now your cats have their own private television. Oh, it's getting hot in here. You know, the cats might want a drink. So, let's give them their own fountain. After all, it's easy to get hot when you can't take off your fur coat. Always smart to try things out before trying on the cats. Now that they have water, they might want something to nibble on, too. And we're going au natural with cat grass. And there's plenty of room for a bowl full of cat chow. But let's keep the fridge stocked with wet food, just in case. Everything's really coming together. Let's add some more toys. Well, he's off to Wonderland. What's down there anyway? Ooh, candy. Oh, this bowl should fill up the hole. It's the perfect place for some cat toys. And if the cats are feeling a bit hungry at playtime, this toy's the perfect thing. Just add food. See? They'll get a treat when they spin it around. That'll keep them active. Hey, can we borrow this pillow? Now take some tights and cut them up. We need an X shape with some material in the middle. Tie each of the two opposite ends together. It's like a bed and swing all in one. Let's test it out. You know, these buttons can help get their point across. They can tell us when they want water, food, or even playtime. It's a bit too small to be a staircase. But we can still use the base, attached to the wall, and we've got stairs after all. Hey, you're not using this giant bucket, are you? Thanks! Now that we've cleaned it out, we'll cut out an opening. What else do we need? How about more toys? You can never have enough cat toys. And we can use them for a project. Hot glue them to the patch from earlier. You remember, from the hole? Add them to the bottom of our can for a soft cushion. Now break out the power tools. We're drilling some holes. After making a few, run some thread through them. It's kind of like a checkerboard pattern. The cats are going to be so happy. Where are they anyway? I think you've got a little something there. Oh, that gives me an idea. Add hot glue, press it down, and it's as good as laminated. Perfect for keychains or personalized collars. This cat toy's interactive. Let's add it to our collection. Cats sure have good taste. This looks fun. Cat food? Maybe we should leave some things to the cats. Oh, it's just a toy.
Huh?
And we've got the perfect place for it. You know, it's a little small. We need to think bigger. Let's get a large glass container filled with water. Fill with stones and marbles. Add a plant. And the finishing touch, these cute little fish. I spy with my little eye, well, her eye, eyes, a plastic bottle. Empty it and cut it up. Take the bottom and hot glue some string in the middle. Now use the string to reattach the two pieces. Add a pom-pom to the top and fill with cat chow. Hang it up. More snacks? These are gonna be some lucky cats. Cool, a laser for our cats to catch. Let's try it out. Either it's the laser or she needs to clean her pores. Hard to catch? Just what we need. What's on your head? It's like a fidget spinner. Let's add to the wall. What can't be improved with the addition of stickers? These pictures will help give it a more homey feel. Some more toys. Cats sure know how to live. Maybe we can put this tablecloth to better use. As the curtains for our brand new cat hangout. Yeah, this is where all the cool cats come to play. Great place for a nap. You gotta for a big day of sleeping. Still, look at all the fun stuff to do. Eat grass. Use stuffed animals as a floor. Or just relax. Looks like someone's ready to play too. Or maybe just stretch. You gotta love all the accommodations. And there's still so much more to explore. Who needs steps when you have a giant scratching post to climb? Unwind, watch a little TV, have a drink. Oh no, he's found the cats. I mean, what cats? Aw, it's love at first sight. Meow-erific stuff. Catch you next time. Thumbkin's getting a place on the Walk of Fame. Talk about losing face. Hey, wait a minute. It's our brand new toy. And he sure is squishy. Wow. Time to blow out your candles. Make a wish. I've heard of putting your foot into a recipe. Oh, I see. For once, I'm glad the cake was a lie. Wow, a green foot!
Cool.
A few more molds and we'll have our own Shrek!
Ew.
But for now, it's our brand new candle. Now we get 5 wishes, I think. Keep pushing, keep pushing! Oh, if only you'd aimed a little lower. Well, for next time. Take out your 3D pen and draw some lines. White and red? Reminds me of something. Wow, it's like toothpaste inception. I'm just glad it didn't get stuck in the second tube. Oh, hot chocolate. Ouch. You should have used a coaster. Some foil makes for a makeshift bottom. And why not a leg or 4 to stand on? Oh, a trunk and ears. It's an elephant. This pachyderm's gonna be pretty in pink. Pour in something to drink and enjoy. And look, the trunk's a handle. And the ears are ears. Starting to see the family resemblance. Careful! No! Oh, well. So, who wants omelets? Frittatas? Maybe we should make some egg cups. Even better, some legs to stand on. And you don't have to stop at just chickens. Now you can have a real egg zoo. Pizza's here. Probably shouldn't have said that. Well, we can whip something up. And you don't even need to step into the kitchen. Just melt some candy with your 3D pen. And you've got your own slice of candy pizza. You know, food just tastes better on a stick. Pretty sweet stuff. Catch you next time.